He couldn't stand before God. But because now he went through, he's got something that everyone in heaven doesn't have, which is what we want to have. That's why we qualify to be like him. Oh my God. So when we get to heaven, we're going to be like him. So because of his suffering, it gave him another platform before God to say, Father, hold your heart.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Give them enough time.
Yeah. You understand my point? No, but don't get it twisted. We're still talking about personal here. Mm. We're not talking church, the different scenario. We are like him. God led me to start a ministry. I've got a ministry called Christ-like Fellowship Ministry. And the only reason why I believe he led me to that is because I need to talk things like this to you when you speak ministry. We ought to be like Christ. We ought to be like Christ. If you don't pursue to be like him, you'll never make it. Now, I don't talk monetary now. I mean making it. I don't know if you understand what I mean, making it as a child of God. You can be poor, but still make it.
Yes.
That is why I want people, you see when you talk about God, man, I want us to separate success, money, and God, put them all aside. Yeah. Because it's a different platform. I can be poor, and when it's time to go to heaven, I'll be running to wow. to Abraham, to David, to the light, you know? But you can be so rich. Okay, do I have to qualify this in the Bible?
No.
Lazarus and the killing is real. It's not something I made up. When it comes to the things of God, money just fades off. Yeah? Money does. Yeah? So that is why our heavenly lives should outsmart our earthly lives. As they make it in life, with applying the techniques of the world, we make it in life through applying the heavenly techniques. So now,